Yeah, we'll go up.
We don't like this mentality.
Police station. It used to be a police station. Not anymore. Explain what's happened this morning, Angela.
I got a bit upset because I just could not warm up. So I've got on a thermal vest, a long sleeve top, bought a new sweatshirt with a hood on, with a scarf and a coat, and Tom's socks. Because I've been so cold.
You've got my socks on?
Yeah. I don't care what I look like as long as I'm warm.
So
underestimated how cold it is. Must be the cold wind coming from the Danube, maybe?
Budapest, and we think we're in Pest, not Buddha.
Cold and windy Budapest.
My wife has been freezing all morning, but apart from that, it's all good, and the surroundings are amazing.
It's a beautiful city.
It is. The architecture
is London on another level, I'd say.
Well, it's unbelievable. I thought I'd seen everything with the Kempinski Hotel that I'm fairly sure people have not been queuing up to stay at recently, because it looks like it's called the coronavirus. It's called, I think, the Corvinus. So if that's not bizarre enough, right next to us is the Michael Jackson Memorial Tree. And believe it or not, this entire tree is covered with flowers and pictures of Michael. I mean, it is a bit bizarre. And I don't know what's in that bag. What is in that bag? Looks like lots of pairs of socks. Or maybe it's a teddy bear. Well, I'm sure Michael would have loved that. Yeah, we've got candles lit. So Michael, the Michael Jackson Memorial Tree, is next to the Kempinski Hotel Coronavirus. Amazingly, things get stranger. Next to the Michael Jackson Memorial Tree and the Kempinski Hotel Coronavirus is like the ghost building. I don't know how visible that's gonna be, but it looks freaky scary with a sort of shroud waving in the wind. There you go, I've seen it all. Shop window. I don't know, it's lovely, isn't it? What a beautiful shop.
Oh, it's
what is it? Florist. Beautiful. So that was the chimney cake shop that we had to mortgage our house to buy a chimney cake. It was nice. It was nice, but also it's impossible to eat, so most of it ended up in my moustache and goatee. And Budapest is not cheap. So the chimney cake probably costs as much as a chimney would cost in France.
It was about 8 quid,
maybe. Oh, it was more than that.
No, because you bought another one, the same one as well.
Oh, yeah, one was 8 quid for a little cake.
How good is it, though?
It was quite good. I'm not sure it was 8 quid good.